Brother Z, are you alright? He's drunk.
Idiot.
So happy, he went and bought a pot of wine. But when he came home, his wife and child had already been killed by the trade of wine soldiers. Since then, he's been a very heavy drinker. He's drunk almost every day. So he's created this drunken pole style.
His kung fu is so good. Why didn't he take revenge?